Seema, hi.
Hi.
Okay, shall we talk about your Lodha experience?
Yes. So, I had booked a unit in Lodha, Upper Thane. Name of the project is Lodha Dham. And I booked it in the month of January last year, January 2020.
Okay.
Till now, I have paid them 23 lakhs. And my unit is in Woodland Building F2, Woodland F2, 1501.
Okay.
So the possession was in the month of September this year, but now they are saying the building is not ready and the possession had postponed.
Okay, so postponed by how much?
They are saying that we cannot say you now what is the date exactly, but some of the sales executives on the site where we went, they told us that it will take 1 year, at least 1 year, means 2022. But when I checked on RERA, I saw for my building the date is October 2023.
Then the RERA date has to be taken as the actual date. Their assurances don't mean a thing.
Yes, but they don't want to accept that they have delayed the possession. What they are saying, we are going to give the possession in September only. And after that, when I asked for the possession, now 2-3 months are left. And did you get the OC and all? Then they said, no, the possession has postponed. So the possession is postponed. How many days? And they are saying that next year you may get in the June or July. Next year, June, July. This was told by their sales executive on the site where we went. Not on the customer care, from the customer care.
Okay, like so 23 lakhs you have paid, is it?
Yeah, 23 lakhs I paid. Yep. The total cost of my unit is 57 lakhs. All inclusive, but I have paid 23 lakhs and my next due payment is in this month, which I refuse to pay because possession has been postponed. So what I said that if the possession is postponed, why are they are expecting payments from us now? Why they can't wait? If we are waiting for the possession, then what is their answer is that they are having 18 months grace period. So according to that, they have the right to delay the possession.
Right.
But we cannot delay the payment. If we delay the payment, they will impose interest on it. And the situation is like everybody knows that COVID situation is going on everywhere. My husband and I, we both are working on half of the salary. And whatever loan we required, now we are not eligible for that.
But because of the half salary, you can't get loan.
I cannot get the loan. And I.
You had not applied for loan earlier? Like your,
Earlier I applied. At that time, we both were getting proper salary. And that time, the loan was sanctioned. But after 6 months, you have to do reappraisal. Renew the loan. And when you do the reappraisal, you have to submit all the documents again. And when they saw that we both are working on half of the salary, they said that we are not eligible for so big amount. The amount is around 29 lakhs, 28 lakhs, 90,000 something. That's 29 lakhs. So they are not ready to give that much loan to us. So what I said that just give us the time till the possession. Before the possession, before 2-3 months of possession, we will take the loan and we'll give you the full payment. Otherwise, refund our amount because now if we are taking the loan, first of all, they are not giving us the loan. So no bank is ready to give such a big loan.
Correct.
So what Lodha from the customer care team, I spoke to them. They said that how much loan you are getting, you take that much loan. Now it is not possible now. Because my flat, my own flat, we sold the flat and then we made the self-funding. Whatever amount we paid, 23 lakhs, was self-funding. We gave all the money to them. After that, now we are living on rent, so we have to pay rent. Then again, if we take the loan, we have to pay EMI also. Both the things on half of the salary is not possible for us. So I explained them again and again. I have explained them the same situation. But they are not ready to listen anything. But they are saying that you have to pay the amount. This is what they will do now. They will take as much amount I am getting, as much this month loan I am getting from the bank. And for the remaining amount, they will impose interest on it.
So after that, you are going to have three burdens. You will be paying rent. you will be paying
EMI and then
you will be paying
interest.
Penal interest from Lodha.
But they have
and
not
you still won't
like
have
that.
A house to live in.
They have not said like that. Actually, what they are doing, you know, when at the time of booking we were not ready, but they are having very good convincing power. They convinced us and they made us to book the flat, and we booked the flat. After that, when we realized that this flat is not affordable for us, at that time it was our mistake that we did not take out the money from them.
Achha, can you elaborate on this part?
So what happened, again and again we were getting phone calls from Lodha, like,
and at that time you and your husband were both earning at that time you were eligible for 28 lakhs.
Yeah, 28 lakhs. We both were eligible for 28 lakhs. And we were ready to pay and everything was going fine. But first of all, the main thing is when we went there, I saw everything and I found that something, this 57 lakhs is not affordable for us. So I was not ready to book the flat. But they convinced us so nicely. At that time, we paid them 25,000 and we booked the flat. Then we came back home, we realized that we have done the mistake, and then again I called them immediately at that the same night, and then they said also that you send the mail for cancellation mail. I think I have sent the mail, I'm not sure about it, but it happened like that we went to cancel the flat, and 2 to 3 days they used to tell us that your server is not working, server is down, so we cannot refund your amount, come tomorrow or like that. Okay. And after 2-3 days, again they convinced us by telling us that why you want to take out your money. See, the possession is in September, but the building is ready, everything is ready, and you may get the possession in March or April also. Max to max May, you will get the possession in, around May. So what we thought that for 9 to 10 months we have to stay on rent. It's okay, we can manage that much. But because of COVID situation, now the possession is also delayed. And now the situation is our salaries also became half. We are not eligible for loan also. And this rent burden, EMI burden, everything we cannot take. So I told them that better you refund our money back. And whatever cancellation charges are there, you take and you refund the money back. But they are not ready for this. Then I told them, then do one thing. Give me the time till possession. Before 2-3 months of possession, I'll pay the whole amount. Means whatever is due payment in this month, that amount I'll pay at that time before 2-3 months of possession.
Correct.
But
correct.
That also they are not ready to listen.
So basically it is like if they are getting a grace period, it is only fair that they should also give you a grace period. And so you shouldn't be carrying EMI burden and rent burden and all those things.
This grace period is only for them. They're not thinking about us. What they say, grace period is given for us by RERA. And what about the customer, those who are booking the flat? This is a pandemic. And pandemic doesn't come every year. If we all are suffering by this pandemic, even so many rules have changed by government also in many cases. Now students are not paying fees. I am a teacher. I am a school teacher.
Acha.
Students are not paying fees.
They are not paying fees or they are paying in installment?
In my school, I am telling you, only 25% students have paid the fees and we are not forcing also. We just give them the notice that pay the if possible. But still 75% of students, they cannot pay. They have not paid the fees, but we are not giving them burden.
Correct.
So why these builders cannot give?
Yeah, and you have written a letter also clearly, nicely explaining.
Nicely
explained.
I have mailed to Abhishek Lodha, then Mangal Prabhat Lodha, and their support.
A lot of their top, I'm seeing in the address group. Abhishek Lodha, Mangal Prabhat, Surendran Nair, Saishav Darya.
Many of them I have
lot
mailed,
of these top guys.
Reply. And what they are saying that we have not got a single mail from your side. Like that they are saying.
Oh gosh, there are what? How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How can all these guys not get it there? They are all top management and middle management guys.
Team is saying that we did not get a single mail from you. So again I sent them a mail on 2nd May, I think. again I sent.
The same thing you resent, is it?
Same mail I sent them again. But the mail is not, now the mail is not getting delivered. I don't know what happened, why it is not getting delivered to support system, something is there in their email ID on that.
Mm.
I have explained everything, whatever I have written in the mail, the whole thing I have explained them to my relationship manager. RM is there now. Mm. But he was very, very, very rude to me. He was talking like he is my boss and I am his employee. Like that he was talking to me.
So you have made this request that you should they should issue the demand only 3 months prior to possession of the flat without charging penal interest.
Yes.
Which is correct because pandemic, you also explained that pandemic is an act of God, force majeure that has hurt flat buyers like us at least as much as it has affected big corporations like Lodha. You cannot take advantage of the force majeure clause to our detriment while refusing to give us benefit of the very same force majeure clause. It is unethical, unconscionable and illegal. Very good. You are right.
So they have to adjust somewhere. Now if we are adjusting, we are staying on rent, we are paying so much of rent, then again 2 years we have to wait. Now they are saying that next year they are ready to give the possession, but still they have
you
not
don't
given
know.
Any date.
You don't even know
don't
that.
Know.
You don't know that.
Tentatively
see, pandemic will continue.
Tentatively.
Exactly. See, pandemic continues. They had earlier taken 6 months of grace period from RERA. From 6 months, they increased it. Now it is 18 months. Generally.
18 months.
Then from 18 months, if they go to 36 months or 54 months or whatever they want, what is to prevent them?
So what we are going to do?
What are you going to do? You will be paying rent and EMI and with half salary. How can you pay the EMI? How can you get that loan? And then penal interest on top of that you will be paying. You will definitely be paying penal interest because you will not be eligible for 28 lakh rupees loan. What? How do you do that? Janke anjan ban.
Then again, I explained them.
Hmm.
On phone, I explained them all the situation, all whatever we are, now whatever we are suffering from. I explained them everything. But at the end of the day, their word was, we cannot help you in any way. You have to pay the due date money before the due date. Otherwise, we are going to impose interest. And then we will see how to waive the interest. And what I asked them, if you are ready to waive the interest, I don't have any problem. Then what they are saying, no, we are not giving you the word that we will waive the interest.
Oh.
We'll see what we can do for you at that time. But they are going to impose interest on me, and then they said that then again you apply for the waiver and then we will think about it. And if that time they will not waive my interest, then
right.
again I have to pay so much big amount to them. So in
right.
this case,
so they are not giving any commitments. They are
no
from their side. They are not giving you any commitment.
That is why in this case I thought taking refund is the better solution.
Correct, because they are dragging you deeper into the water.
Because we don't know when this COVID situation is going to get over. So they cannot give me the particular date. So I also cannot tell them that at what date I am going to pay their amount.
Correct.
So it is becoming complicated. Better to take the refund back. So I simply told them to give my refund back. And I think in RERA, it is that buyer can ask for the refund after registration also.
See, whether RERA or not, this is a force majeure situation. Now, this is an extraordinary situation. Because of that extraordinary situation, they have got 18 months of extension and they will continue to get extension. And nobody should have any illusion that 18 months extension is the last extension that has been given to builders. I am not for one moment believing that 18 months. It was 6 months last year. Now, from 6 months, they turned it into 18 months.
That only I am telling. So
absolutely.
No
so six months became not just 12 months, it became 18 months.
18
months is 1.5 years. One and a half years of carrying rent.
Right.
On you. And if you pay EMI, then see, not only your loan tenure will also increase. As they take an extension, it means that your loan... You are not enjoying your asset. Your home is going farther and farther. 18 months away, 36 months away, and so on. Okay.
Yeah.
And your loan tenure will also increase, no? 18 months, 36 months, it will also keep on increasing.
Keep on increasing.
Your rent burden will continue. So you, the amount of rent that you pay, you multiply it by that many months. So that also keeps on increasing. So overall cost of the flat keeps on increasing,
increasing
for you.
And, we and you're not enjoying the flat. Salary.
And you don't have that much salary. So your financial condition will deteriorate, no? It is causing deterioration of your financial condition. And as I said before, you will have to argue based on the force majeure. Builders have got the concession because of force majeure. What about you? Where is the equity? See, there is one principle in law, okay? In contracts. If it is, if something is applicable to one side, it is also applicable to the other side.
Other side.
Like if they are charging you, say, 15% or 18% interest, then if you have to charge them, you have to also charge them the same 18% interest. You know, I'm just giving you a hypothetical example.
Yeah.
So the same rates which apply to them apply to you. That is how a contract is structured. And that is how Indian law is structured. There is equity. There is equity, which means there is fairness. Now, the force majeure clause has enabled them. Force majeure is a fact. The COVID crisis is a fact. Lockdown is a fact. COVID infections and people are dying and all that is a fact. If they are able to get 18 months or even more extension because of that, you are an equal party in that contract, no? In the registered agreement, you are an equal party. They are not a privileged party in that agreement. So, you are also affected by COVID. You will say to RERA, I want relief. I want this relief. Let them give me possession when they give me. And I will take, I will pay them at that time. Till then, I want the relief. This was the basis on which the original agreement was signed. Correct, no? Your original agreement assumed that you would be paying them, the disbursing the loan about a few months before they gave you the...
Few months before the possession, yes.
So you're basically asking for the same thing to continue. That is how you will have to argue it with RERA. And you will have to argue it with RERA. No, they may not be ready. These guys are complete... They're
so means now the thing is we have to see the we have to draft this mail to RERA.
Not mail. It will be a formal complaint or application. File a proper proceeding. Mm-hmm. You will have to pay 5,000 rupees as fees before RERA. Now these proceedings will happen online. The proceedings are going to be arguments and all these things are going to happen online. Because of COVID, government has issued orders that all these quasi-judicial proceedings will have to be done through video conferencing. You are being pushed to a state of financial desperation where, I mean, I'm choosing my words with a lot of care here, but listen and understand what I'm trying to say. See, if you create the conditions where a family or a person or a breadwinner feels driven to commit suicide, that is an offense called abetment to suicide. Okay? Are you with me?
Yes.
Seema?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello, yeah.
So, if you create a situation for a family of three with 22,000 rupees salary and you have already taken 23 lakhs from them, you are refusing to give them back 23 lakhs. Further, you are saying take loan or else we are going to start hammering you with notices of interest. And we are not going to let you go and we are going to take more from you. in a COVID situation, it becomes a criminal action, no? It becomes a criminal offense. And the name of that offense is extortion. And in the event that one of you is driven to desperation, it amounts to abetment to suicide, no? Now a person has to commit suicide because of something, and then they will take cognizance of abetment to suicide. If a family is being driven to desperation,
all these
is it not sufficient?
I have done everything I have told them, but
no. So what you do now is also draft a complaint to police commissioner. Okay.
What yesterday that from the customer, what they were saying that if you don't pay the money, your flat will remain like that only, and your money will be blocked. We are not going to refund your money back. So that means no flat, no money. I have to stay like that only. What is this?
I'm reading your last paragraph. This flat has become a big burden for me and my husband because already we are suffering from financial crisis. We are having some other loans on us.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, you have other loans also?
Other loans means like LIC.
Education loan. Yeah, education loan you have written.
Like that. Huh.
Right.
Everybody has them because my son is in 12th standard now.
Correct. So we have taken education loan for my son. I am unable to arrange the amount which you demand in the month of May. My husband is a blood pressure patient. He's on blood pressure medicine.
Yeah.
Since we booked the flat, we both are so stressed out that sometimes we get suicidal thoughts in our mind.
Yes.
As we have a huge tension of this flat payment. For this flat, we have already sold our old flat. We don't have a home to live. Sometimes we feel that suicide is the only way to come out of the crisis. My gosh. So I request your help in the matter. Do the needful. So they are saying that they didn't receive this mail at all, which you sent on April 9th.
They are saying
April 9th.
That they didn't receive all this.
Kya baat hai? Kamal ke log hain. So, okay. What is the situation now? They have sent you more demand notes, is it? Demand letter?
No, they have sent me the demand letter and they told me that your due date is 15th May and you have to pay before 15th May.
Otherwise, is 15th May. Due date for what?
Payment.
Payment of how much?
28,90,000.
28 lakhs you have to pay now?
Now, 28,90,000 means around 29 lakhs they want.
Whereas they are going to, the entire amount they want.
Entire amount they want.
Loan leke disbursal hona chahiye, entire amount.
Entire amount they are telling, but if the bank is not giving you entire amount, then they are asking me how much amount they are ready to give you. Means whatever I am getting from the bank, they want to take. And after that, what they will do, remaining amount they will look. They will impose that.
And while their possession date is, you said what? 2023.
I saw RERA.
RERA. So I'm going by RERA. I'll go according to RERA. RERA means 2023 October.
October dikha raha hai. They are saying that it is in the next year, but not fixed in which month.
So aap log jiyoge kaise yaar? Aapko zinda bhi to rehna hai. Zinda rehna bhi to aapka kaam hai. आप लोग जियोगे कैसे? How will you survive and you need to have emergency funds in COVID? किसी को कुछ हो गया तो आप क्या करोगे? How they are not taking responsibility?
This is a situation, so bad situation. I have this one UT group, WhatsApp group. On that group also many are talking rubbish about them. Why? That they have promised to give the position and now they are denying the position, this and that. So many people are having complaints about them.
My gosh.
We all are discussing this.
My gosh.
But they don't care about anything. And I think people should open their eyes and see where they are booking their amount and with whom they are booking.
Shylock's, you remember Shylock's story? It's a Shakespeare story. Shylock wants his pound of flesh. He says, you cut your body and give it to me. Give me a pound of flesh even if you die in the process. Even if you bleed to death in the process, I want my pound of flesh. This is that attitude here.
This one. Same like that.
Aapne agreement sign kiya hai, toh ab do, mar jao aap. Dete mar jao.
Haan.
Ya deke mar jao. Lekin mujhe chahiye.
एक्चुअली उनके लिए पॉसिबल है, दे कैन गिव मी द टाइम फॉर पेइंग द अमाउंट, बिकॉज जैसे जैसे स्लैब आएगा यू शुड आस्क द मनी अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट. एंड इफ द बिल्डिंग इज रेडी, यू आर सेइंग द बिल्डिंग इज रेडी, देन व्हाई डोंट यू
तब मांगो ना. व्हेन योर बिल्डिंग इज फुल्ली रेडी एंड रेडी फॉर पोजेशन,
बिल्डिंग तो रेडी है. व्हाट दे आर सेइंग, बिल्डिंग तो रेडी है आपकी.
बट देन व्हाई आर दे आस्किंग फॉर पोजेशन डेट ऑफ
अंदर अंदर का काम, और जो बाकी का जो होता है ओसी एंड ऑल एवरीथिंग इज रिमेनिंग. तो वो सब
करो ना, वो सब करो ना, विच मीन्स इट्स नॉट रेडी.
तो वही बात हुई ना कि वो इनकम्प्लीट है, इनकम्प्लीट वर्क है, देन व्हाई यू आर आस्किंग फॉर द मनी.
करेक्ट, यू आस्क व्हेन यू आर एज यू सेड 3 months बिफोर दे आर रेडी टू गिव पोजेशन, देन यू आस्क एट दैट टाइम यू बी एबल टू पे. यू किधर से भी आप लाके करके बोरो करके फ्रेंडली लोन करके कुछ भी करके यू मे पे एंड एटलीस्ट यू वोंट हैव द रेंट बर्डन. सो
रेंट बर्डन,
दैट्स अ बिग थिंग. अदरवाइज यू आर स्टेइंग ऑन रेंट सम प्लेस and indefinitely, yeah. क्योंकि there is no guarantee that they are going
no
to give
guarantee.
You on in October 2023 also.
We can say there is a
guarantee. RERA is not taking guarantee of such things. COVID continue होते रहेगा, they will keep on getting such grace. आपका क्या होगा?
क्या होगा?
Very true.
Otherwise,
very true.
Let them give the rent, whatever we are paying. They also they will not do.
Correct. हाँ, then they should pay you rent. बराबर है. दे शुड कॉम्पेंसेट यू ऑन द
रेंट. तो ऑलरेडी वी आर रेडी टू मैनेज समथिंग.
करेक्ट,
आई गेट इट. दिस मच बिग अमाउंट इज इम्पॉसिबल फॉर अस नाउ
राइट
टू गेट फ्रॉम द बैंक देन ऑल्सो.
सो ओके,
दिस इज द सिचुएशन नाउ.
राइट राइट, वेरी सैड, वेरी सैड. एंड द ट्रेजेडी ऑफ इट इज दैट यू हैड सेंस्ड इट right when you swiped your token and you went back to them and you wanted to back out and they didn't let you back out and now you are stuck in this.
I only want the refund back because I have understood that this house is not affordable for us. We are since frustrated and now we don't want to take this burden anymore. So I just request them that please refund us whatever cancellation charges you want, you take and refund us our amount.
Whatever means it has to be reasonable. The booking amount may be.
Reasonable means what is the
10%
charges.
Is reasonable.
Legal charges, whatever
right.
legal charges are
right.
there, you take that and then you refund our amount, or else, like now the September position was there and the due amount payment date was May, means 3 months before the position. This in the same way you ask. For the money before
right.
3 months of the position.
Right. No, seriously, they should take these things seriously. They are taking it very lightly. They are actively causing distress to their customers, and they are causing mental stress. And they keep on pressuring you with these demand letters and penalty and interest and all that. Seriously, koi na koi kuch na kuch kar baithega yaar.
वही तो ना, उसमें डर नहीं लगता है कि अगर किसी ने कुछ कर लिया तो
exactly,
टेंशन में कुछ भी हो सकता है.
नहीं, एबेटमेंट ऑफ सुसाइड तो वो लोग कर ही रहे हैं. अब कोई मर जाएगा तब जाके उनके ऊपर केस लगेगा. इट्स अ शेम बिकॉज व्हेन यू गॉट दैट मेनी कस्टमर्स एंड यू आर पुटिंग दैट मच साइकोलॉजिकल प्रेशर ऑन दैट मेनी कस्टमर्स हु आर ऑल इन अ डेस्परेट सिचुएशन इन कोविड. कोई ना कोई कुछ ना कुछ तो कर बैठेगा,
कर बैठेगा. एंड द वर्स्ट थिंग इज only the customer care team talks with us. Whenever we ask them for any higher authority, manager, or even I ask them that I want appointment of Abhishek Lodha. If I am his client, he should give me the appointment.
Correct. I agree. Higher management should engage with you guys to get a real sense of what is going on down here at the customer's level. These guys, वो लोग क्या करते हैं?
Only the customer care team is talking to us. Only the and every time the new person is talking to you and you have to explain everything A B C D from A to Z to them. Every time it happens.
Yeah, yeah, I heard that record that you sent me also phone recording. इतना rude बंदा है, इतना यानी the whole thing is कितना loan ले सकते हो ले लो, जितना भी ले सकते हो ले लो और हमको दे दो. बाकी का क्या होगा, आगे क्या होगा वो देखा जाएगा.
कितना लोन ले सकते हो, मीन्स बाकी का आप क्या करोगे,
बाकी का क्या होगा देखा जाएगा. यू नो बेसिकली ही इज नॉट थिंकिंग अबाउट द फ्यूचर एट ऑल. ही वांट्स इज put some money into the account of Lodha. That is basically the point.
आगे
क्या होगा देखा जाएगा. And then he talks to you in like I heard that it was very rude and very overbearing and sad about your plight, sad about how many people will be in exactly your shoes.
So many people are there. They have booked in 2017. Some of them have booked in 2018, and still they have not got the position. They are waiting for the position.
Even they are
like that. People are there. Yeah, on our WhatsApp group is there, and on that every day we have a discussion on this.
Okay.
Now they are giving the position for 2-3 buildings this year. 2-3 buildings possession, but that also they are telling from April. Now mid May has come, still they have not given any possession, and it was told to them that they are getting possession in April mein bhi nahi, May bhi abhi ho raha hai, abhi pata nahi, abhi they are telling June, July ka kuch date diya hai un logo ko. Means from 3 years they are waiting, 3 years.
And another thing is, see, cut to cut mein koi apna 11 mahine ka rental agreement tod bhi nahi sakta hai.
It'll
have to be, you have to renew for the whole of next year. Many people have to give deposit of the entire amount or large part of it. छोड़ोगे तो उसका भी नुकसान हो जाता है. You'll have to fight. There is no escape from fighting.
What else we can do? We have no choice.
आपको लड़के ही लेना पड़ेगा.
हाँ, तो कि उनको हर तरह से explain करके हो गया, request करके हो गया. Now what else we can do?
आपको लड़के ही लेना पड़ेगा. There is no escape from that.
Correct.
ठीक है, चलो, let's do it. Let's fight. Okay. चलो, see you, thanks. Bye.